collusion and essentially no obstruction. Of course, a lot of people say, how can you obstruct when there was no crime, when there was no collusion? How can you possibly obstruct?